is a coconut sprout. Wow, so delicious, fatty and rich in taste. Let me show you. You find them like this, and to get to the super tasty bounty inside, you need to hack them open with a machete. Wow, look at that. Looks pretty funky, right? Inside is a round, white, bread-like sponge that you can crack off. You can then dip this bread in the coconut oil that's on the sides of the old coconut meat. It tastes like a freshly baked sweet bread with lightly salted butter. So delicious and very filling. Whenever we travel to remote places, we find these scattered along the deserted beaches. This is the best survival food out there for sure. Would you try it?